Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, Nia Jax. Introducing the champion from Sydney, Australia, she is the women's world champion, Peyton Royce.
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. And guys, we're ready to get this match started. And you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be a part of history here in this championship match.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Over the head and then the backdrop. Great move.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
The champ's starting to sweat, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Oh, and there's a knee to the face.
That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard.
She comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Nia Jax is measuring her.
She certainly landed that one.
Here's her chance. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Looking at it here. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She might have it.
Oh, Nia Jax. This could be it.
Oh man, the champ looks absolutely out.
This could do it. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Man, she just keeps coming back.
It is so hard to keep someone like her down, Michael.
She lands an enormous elbow. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike 1, 2, and 3. Look at her go.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
But she's the number one contender for a reason. She's not going to go away that easily.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually...
Oh, Peyton just took her out with a leg lariat.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. Not a lot of superstars can pull off a move like that.
Oh, and what impact!
Peyton Royce got her there.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
She is on fire.
Oh, you gotta love Peyton Royce.
That spinning leg lariat.
This one is over.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Nia Jax might have it right here.
Two! The champ kicks out at 2.5.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Dodges that one.
There's the Dragon Screw, making that knee pay for its past sins.
Peyton Royce has her opponent hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
Now it's time to capitalize. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
She's calling for it.
Peyton Royce.
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so. Perfect.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
She's got something in mind.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
An emphatic finisher.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
We have a new champion.
And the new Women's World Champion.